Numbers 34. The Lord spoke to Moses, saying,
Command the people of Israel and say to them, When you enter the land of Canaan, this is the land that shall fall to you for an inheritance, the land of Canaan, as defined by its borders.
Your south side shall be from the wilderness of Zin alongside Edom, and your southern border shall run from the end of the Salt Sea on the east. And your border shall turn south of the ascent of Akrabim, and cross to Zin, and its limit shall be south of Kadesh Barnea. Then it shall go on to Hazer Adar, and pass along to Asmon. And the border shall turn from Asmon to the brook of Egypt, and its limit shall be at the sea. For the western border, you shall have the great sea and its coast. This shall be your western border. This shall be your northern border. From the great sea you shall draw a line to Mount Hor. From Mount Hor you shall draw a line to Lebo Hamath. And the limit of the border shall be at Zedad. Then the border shall extend to Ziphron, and its limit shall be at Hazer Enan. This shall be your northern border. You shall draw a line for your eastern border from Hazer Enan to Shepham. And the border shall go down from Shepham to Riblah on the east side of Ain. And the border shall go down and reach to the shoulder of the Sea of Kinnereth on the east. And the border shall go down to the Jordan, and its limit shall be at the Salt Sea. This shall be your land as defined by its borders all around.
Moses commanded the people of Israel, saying,
This is the land that you shall inherit by lot, which the Lord has commanded to give to the 9 tribes and to the half-tribe. For the tribe of the people of Reuben by fathers' houses, and the tribe of the people of Gad by their fathers' houses, have received their inheritance, and also the half-tribe of Manasseh. The 2 tribes and the half-tribe have received their inheritance beyond the Jordan, east of Jericho, toward the sunrise.
The Lord spoke to Moses, saying,
These are the names of the men who shall divide the land to you for inheritance. Eleazar the priest, and Joshua the son of Nun. You shall take 1 chief from every tribe to divide the land for inheritance.
These are the names of the men. Of the tribe of Judah, Caleb, the son of Jephunneh. Of the tribe of the people of Simeon, Shemuel, the son of Ammihud. Of the tribe of Benjamin, Eliadad, the son of Kislon. Of the tribe of the people of Dan, a chief, Bucai, the son of Joglai. Of the people of Joseph, of the tribe of the people of Manasseh, a chief, Haniel, the son of Ephod. And of the tribe of the people of Ephraim, a chief, Kemuel, the son of Shiftan. Of the tribe of the people of Zebulun, a chief, Elizaphan, the son of Parnak. Of the tribe of the people of Issachar, a chief, Paltiel, the son of Azan. And of the tribe of the people of Asher, a chief, Ahihud, the son of Shalomai. Of the tribe of the people of Naphtali, a chief, Pedahel, the son of Ammihud. These are the men whom the Lord commanded to divide the inheritance for the people of Israel in the land of Canaan.